My lovely students, it is good to have you here again. In our last class, our topic was on healthy feeding habits. We learned what it is to eat healthy. We also learned what it is to eat unhealthy. We also learned table manners, how to practice table manners. Today, we are going to be talking about entertainment in the home. Entertainment in the home means receiving people in the home and giving them food, drinks, snacks, just making them happy. That is what entertainment is all about, making your guests happy. Next, we are going to be talking about the importance of entertainment. It is a way of building good relationship among people. It gives you practice in being a host or hostess. It is a way of showing and sharing love. When you entertain people, you show love to them. It helps people learn how to treat people's feelings. Next, we are going to be talking about ways of preparing for entertainment. There are many ways of preparing for entertainment. The first one we are going to be looking at is that when you are preparing for entertainment, you have to send out invitation letters to your guests, those you are expecting. You send them invitation letters because without informing them that you are going to be having a party, they will not be aware. So there is need for you to send out invitation letters. Not just sending invitation letters, you can also make calls across to them, inviting them for the party. You also have to prepare for the house, the hall or venue. There are so many persons that uses their house for entertainment. Some use hall, some also use venue. It all depends on your choice. So there is need for you to prepare whichever one you chooses to use. Then the next we are also going to be talking about is collection and arrangement of equipment and materials. All that is needed for the party or ceremony just have to be put in place. You have to make proper collection and arrangement. Then you also have to prepare for refreshment. The food you are going to serve, the drinks you are going to serve. The amount of preparation needed depends on the type of party and the number of people you are going to invite. Next, we are going to be talking about the responsibilities of a guest. A guest have to cooperate with the host or hostess. A guest also have to reply to invitation to a party. When a guest is being invited, the guest have to reply if he or she is coming to the party or not. There is also need for the guest to dress properly for the party. Next, we are going to be talking about table laying. What do we mean by table laying? Table laying is the process of setting a table. It means the arrangement of tableware to or table appointments. Next, we are going to be looking at the importance of table laying. It makes the dining table more attractive. It makes the meal more convenient to eat. It helps to make the meal more enjoyable. When you look at your screen, you'll be seeing a formal table setting. In our next class, we are going to be discussing another interesting topic. Please, I hope you keep date with me. Thank you and God bless you. Bye.